get the sensation of speed, no question about it. But usually you're concentrating, you think one turn ahead of where you are. You never think of where you are at the present. You always think of where you'll be on the next turn, so that you're position the car at the apex of that turn where you think you can get the optimum out of there and get the speed through the turn to go up to the next turn.